Hi, Mark Cesano, club doctor at the Crows. We're 2 hours before match day. I'm about to take you down to the medical room, which even the broadcasters don't get into on match day. Okay, this is our emergency medical room, by and large, where we bring our injured players. Obviously, on match day, there could be a whole host of different scenarios of things that could happen, from really severe injuries to more soft tissue, muscular, joint injuries. So the most important thing on match day is to have everything set up. As you see, we've got two beds here, which we can treat an urgent player, we can treat a less serious player. If you look over here, we've got some emergency equipment, which we might need to use, injectable gear, emergency drugs. Over here we've got an ultrasound machine which we may use to look at fractures. So we've got a number of medications that we might use on match day. Some of the more acute interventions, so someone who needs a lot of pain relief. We've got urgent pain medications. For us, in terms of medical staff, we have two doctors on match days. We have a trainer especially assigned to us in the room. We also have two physios. Then quite clearly, a player on a match day is trying to avoid this room, but occasionally we have circumstances, unfortunately, where they need to come here. And again, priorities are going to be well looked after, all the equipment's available, all the emergency, non-emergency equipment that a player could ever need to have that injury assessed and managed on match day.